There we go.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, northwestern Burlington County in southern New Jersey,
this must be new,
Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 12:15 a.m. At 11:31 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Germantown, or near Philadelphia, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Wind damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Camden, Bensalem, Mount Laurel, Willingboro, Lumberton, Florence, Burlington, Bristol, Riverside, Elmira, Jenkintown, Narberth, Beverly, Rockledge, Towertown, Abington, Brimathen.
It's 11:34, and they're just now getting this message out.
To an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12:15 a.m. Monday for the following counties, in Pennsylvania, Bucks, Montgomery and Philadelphia, and the following counties, in New Jersey, Burlington and Camden,